So, hey everyone, and welcome back to my channel. So, this movie hasn't actually been released yet, and I may do a second update to this movie once it's been released. But this is just part of the literally a synopsis. So this movie should be coming out sometime in June. They haven't, it wasn't really clear yet. And this is the third movie to the Jurassic Park. And basically saying the island of Island Nublar has been destroyed. But nobody actually really knows how the dinosaurs managed to escape from the park. Actually, yeah, in the second movie the park has been destroyed. But I don't know, nobody really says why they couldn't just restore the whole park, because it's just been destroyed by the dinosaurs. So they can rebuild the whole park, basically. But there is one dinosaur that is gonna be missing, which is the crocodile. The crocodile looked like. But it goes through the life of Blue and the kid, and how they have to save the kid from the kidnappers, and whether the dinosaurs and humans, after all, can actually really live together.
Jurassic World Dominion is the culmination of the franchise. It concludes a story that Steven Spielberg started telling in 1993.
When we were making Jurassic World, I knew it was going to be really special. I could never have imagined we'd be here working alongside Sam Neill and Jeff Goldblum.